Hello children, welcome in online classes. Today we'll continue chapter number 4, heat. So children, in our previous video we discussed about hotness or coldness. We can measure the degree of hotness or coldness by comparing it with a standard unit we all agree upon. So now we will see that what actually temperature is. The degree of hotness or coldness of an object on some chosen scale is called temperature. Do you know children that Celsius and Fahrenheit are two commonly used units of temperature, but SI unit of temperature is Kelvin. But in practice we use the Celsius scale. Now children, let us see that how we can measure temperature of an object when the object is hot or cold. So you can see the picture of thermometer. Actually, thermometer is a device used to measure temperature of a body. The scales used to measure temperature of body is Celsius, Fahrenheit and Kelvin. Children, mercury is also present in thermometer. Now, let us discuss more about it. There are two types of thermometer. One is clinical thermometer and second is laboratory thermometer. Now, children, let us discuss the structure of these thermometer in detail. In hospital, you might have seen a doctor using a device for measuring temperature. What is it? Yes, it is a thermometer. The type of thermometer which is used to measure body temperature is called clinical thermometer. So children, here is the clinical thermometer. We can see the picture of clinical thermometer. Children, do you know that the range of clinical thermometer is 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius and the normal body temperature in human is 37 degrees Celsius. Now, let understand the structure of clinical thermometer. Children, there is a long narrow tube with same thickness throughout the length. On one side of this tube there is a bulb which contains mercury. For reading the temperature there is a scale printed on thermometer. The normal temperature of human body is 37 degrees Celsius. However, it can vary between 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius. Therefore, clinical thermometer has reading from 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius. Here children, you must understand that 35 and 42 are number and degree Celsius is unit of temperature. Now children, let us discuss more about the structure. In clinical thermometer, there is a slight bend. You can see in the picture, just near the bulb. Children, do you know that what we called this bending part? Yes, this bending part is known as kink. Now, let us see the other thing. There is a very fine capillary tube in clinical thermometer. Children, with rise in temperature, mercury expand in capillary tube. To get more correct reading, there are some division in between two consecutive number in thermometer. If there are 10 divisions, each division signifies 0.1 degree Celsius. And if there are 5 divisions, each division signifies 0.2 degree Celsius. So children, see here what is the function of kink in क्लिनिकल थर्मोमीटर. चिल्ड्रन, किंग प्रिवेंट द बैक फ्लो ऑफ मर्करी एंड वी आर गेटिंग टाइम टू टेक द रीडिंग व्हेन वी आर टेकिंग थर्मोमीटर आउट ऑफ द माउथ. सो द मर्करी राइजेस एंड इट विल नॉट फ्लो बैक बिकॉज ऑफ किंग. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ लेबोरेटरी थर्मोमीटर. इट कंटेन ग्लास ट्यूब कंटेनिंग मर्करी, थिन बोर ग्लास ट्यूब एंड ग्लास बल्ब. देयर इज अ मर्करी थ्रेड ऑल्सो इन लेबोरेटरी थर्मोमीटर. द कॉमनली यूज लेबोरेटरी थर्मोमीटर हैव अ रेंज फ्रॉम -10°C to 110°C. The lower fixed point is 0°C or -10°C. When the thermometer is in contact with a hot body, the mercury in the capillary tube expands and rises up. Children, laboratory thermometer we are using in our lab also to check the temperature of any solution. So I hope children you understood the topic. Your homework is to read about clinical thermometer and laboratory thermometer.